All right, so today I'm gonna do a quick outlet vlog. Actually tonight, it's like 8 o'clock. I need to get a couple things, Nike, Puma, there's a Bloomingdale's, there's a Saks, Levi's I always go into. So I'm gonna go check out all those stores and I'm gonna bring you guys with me, so let's do it. Also, since basketball season is over, I'm gonna try to see if there's any cheap Kobe's or KD's or anything like that, but yeah, going in there. So I really did not plan that well. The outlet closed at 9. I didn't get to go to a few places. I didn't get to go to Puma or Bloomingdale's or Polo. I usually take my time a little bit more and go to other stores, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button for me. Subscribe if you are new. I'm gonna do this again. I have to do this again, hopefully soon, so I can do it justice. I also want to do a vlog down in Boston, going to like Concepts and Bodega and spots like that that I normally go to, but I don't really vlog there that often. So keep an eye out for that one. I will talk to you guys later. Peace.